But it was born in a lowly manger. And he lived a servant life, even to the point of dying on a cross for our sins. You know, he buried those sins with him in that tomb. He came out, they did not. He remembers them no more. Praise the Lord. One day he's coming back.
He must be crazy.